Hi dancers, I'm Miss Nicole from Swansboro Dance Studio and Emerald Isle Dance Studio. Today I'm going to go through a quick pointe warm-up that you can do from the comfort of your own home. So first we're going to start by warming up the foot and the ankle with a TheraBand. Now you can use any color of TheraBand that you would like. The green one is usually a good resistance type for kind of like a medium. You can also use red. Red is going to be a little bit easier. You're going to use a gray one. That's going to be just a hair more resistance than the green, but for today I'm going to be using the green TheraBand. So you're going to put your foot in a parallel position, so right in line with the hip. You're going to wrap the TheraBand halfway over the ball of the foot, and so that there is some space over the top. You are then going to point the ankle joint. The ankle joint stays pointed, and you are just going to push through with those toes. So using the backs of the toes to really push that TheraBand away from you. You are gonna do this 8 times. 6, 7, and 8. Making sure that you are not affecting the ankle. It is just the toes working through. Then we're gonna flex the toes. We're gonna flex the ankle joint. Point the ankle joint, point the toes. Flexing the toes, flexing the ankle joint, pointing the ankle joint, pointing the toes. You're gonna do this 8 times, making sure that you're not letting the ankle go every which way, but you are keeping that in a nice parallel track. This is going to be very difficult, especially in the transition between the flexing and the pointing of the ankle joint. Yes, we don't want it to be all wobbly there. And 8. Then we are going to externally rotate the leg from the ball and socket joint of the hip. Make sure that you are not pulling your foot into a sickled position, but that you keep that TheraBand pulling right in that external rotation of your body's natural rotation from the ball and socket joint of the hip. You're going to point that ankle joint, and now we just have a pointing of the toe. So 1, and you're going to do that 8 times. I like to have my dancers lead with the pinky toe for this because I find that if you lead with the big toe, it pulls that ankle joint into a sickled position. So really make sure that you're working in your body's rotation, strengthening the muscles so that you are strengthening your good technique, not your bad technique. Flexing the ankle joint, pointing the ankle joint, pointing the toes. Flexing the toes, flexing the ankle joint, pointing, pointing. And you're going to do this 8 times. 6, 7, and 8. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to go back to our parallel position. We're going to pull our foot, we're going to relax the ankle joint. You're going to pull your foot into a sickled position. Now, with the strength of your external stabilizer musculature, the outside of the calf, outside of the foot, lateral side there, you are going to pull your pinky toe out, hold, and let it gently fall back into that relaxed position. This is strengthening our musculature used to wing the foot. So that we have a strong winged position and not a strong sickle position. We're going to do this 16 times. 6, 7, making sure to keep that ankle joint pointed. Good. The next thing we are going to do, you are going to let that ankle be loose, and you are going to write your name in cursive. So just kind of loosening up, rolling in the ankle, letting that ankle just kind of relax. Good. And now we are going to do the other side. So, keeping that leg nice and parallel, folding that TheraBand halfway over so that the whole ball of the foot is covered, but there's still some draping over the front. You are going to stretch the ankle joint. I'm going to do these in this direction so you can see. So nice and parallel, my ankle joint is pointed, and I'm just doing the toes. I'm going to flex the ankle joint, point the ankle joint. Toes, ankle, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good. Pulling in on the medial line, letting that foot sickle just a little bit. Pulling out. 16 times. Thirteen, 14, 15, and 16. Then letting that loosen up just a little bit, writing my name in cursive, finding a rolling of the ankle joint, just kind of loosening up. All right, now you're ready to go.